Right, thank goodness. I'm wearing them. Michelle's wearing them. They're so cute. This is Gen 7 by 7 for All Mankind. You may know that brand from out at retail. And typically, 7 for All Mankind is upwards of 3 digits. It is a premium denim company, and Gen 7 is an offshoot of that company to bring you a more affordable premium denim experience. Now, these are a high-waisted skinny, which actually, I'll be honest with you, like, I actually really, really love where they're hitting me. This is, my belly button is right here. Sometimes they're not overly high-waisted because I've had high-waisted that come up even higher. So I think this is like a belly button rise, maybe just a smidge higher if you wish. 00 through 28 is the size on this one, and it's a 29-inch inseam. So I cuffed mine because I like that look and I knew what shoe I was wearing. So I wanted to cuff them to show off the shoe. First day at this low price, and it is low. $53 for Gen 7 is incredible. So let me take you through colors and then we'll talk about quality and different aspects of this pant. Here's the Lexington. Love the whiskering on this one. It's about a medium to dark denim. Here's black. Always need a good pair of black. And then the color that I'm wearing, this one is La Quinta. All right, it's cotton and spandex blend. And they fit like a dream. They feel so comfortable. And it's a way to get premium denim home at a really affordable price. A 383-851 is the item number. Let me introduce you to Lindsay Turkish. She's joining us this morning. Hey, Lindsay.
Good morning.
Good morning. These are
How
so
are
comfortable.
You?
I'm good. I'm good.
They
I
look
love
amazing
these jeans
on you.
So much. Hey, let's jump right into our size chart so we can, you know, get these ordered and then we'll go through all the details. Would you walk us through this?
Sure, of course. So you're going to see here your body measurements. So you're going to get your waist measurement and your hip measurement. Go on over to the left and find your Gen 7 sizing. So it's not a QVC size. So think about like what you would shop at retail for dresses and things like that. That's typically your size. But if you see on the top, it says select one size smaller because we have such amazing stretch and retention in these jeans. And I want you to feel all the benefits that we have internally in these jeans. And you only get that when you do select a size smaller. So just a little fit tip for you there.
Okay, perfect. All right, so let's go through some of the details and we can just kind of tour them on our body here. We start with the high waist.
Yeah, so as you mentioned, it's a high waist, but it's not, you know, not, super, super high.
It's not like a paper bag high.
Exactly. If you have Gen 7s, this is about an inch higher. So these are an 11-inch front rise, a 15-inch back rise. So because of that elevated height in the back rise, that you it sits right against your lower back. There's no gapping. It really helps to shape your curves. Thank you for showing that. So beautiful high-waisted, and it all encompasses our Enhanced Me sculpting panel. It's built right into the pocket. It's a stretch woven panel, and it just kind of helps flatten everything out.
Right.
And it also prevents the pocket bags from, you know, escaping during the day.
Right. You don't even see them.
You don't even see them, and it just is like a little bit of a hug inside. It's not restrictive at all. And then if you go down, both the La Quinta and the Lexington have that beautiful whiskering, that slight hand sanding down the thigh, which is just like contour for your legs. And it goes, it's really slim all the way down through the ankle. And I love that you cuffed it. It's a 29-inch inseam. So obviously, if you are a little bit shorter, you can cuff them once, you can cuff them twice. You can even cut the bottoms off and not worry because it is that premium denim. It'll have a really nice fray.
That's
but
cool.
Because you're going into, you know, some of the fall winter months, it's nice to have that extra length so you can tuck it into your boot and it looks really sleek and sophisticated.
Yeah, I mean, you'll notice too how easy it is to get up and down in these. That again is because of the stretch, but also the recovery. There's also just a really soft hand to these two, which is nice. So let's go through the three color options here. We have 100 remaining in each choice, and that's just kind of the way the cookie crumbles here with Gen 7. By the way, sizes 00 through 28. I'm in the zero. That's, you know, my normal Gen 7 size. This one is the Lexington, and you'll see there's the whiskering that Lindsay was referring to.
Yeah, and you also get that really beautiful gold top stitching that matches back to the beautiful hardware. It just gives that really authentic denim feel.
Yeah, good
and
call.
I think it's a great, you know, this is a great seasonless kind of color because you can wear it in the summer right now with a, you know, a white crisp shirt. or you can pair it back with a beautiful taupe sweater in the fall. So it's really a very versatile pair. It's more about the fit and getting and investing in these staple pieces that are gonna last you for a really long time.
I'm so glad you said that. Investing in staple pieces. And a lot of times, you know, when you hear that word investing, you're thinking, oh boy, it's gonna break the bank. Right. But today, $10 on Easy Pay, I mean, free shipping and handling, pick up a couple pairs if you can. Here's the black. Absolutely. How important is it to have a black denim in your wardrobe?
I mean, it's incredible, especially with people returning back to work and things like that. I mean, this black denim is, it's really just so versatile because you can dress it down, dress it up. It really breathes. It's so nice and deep and saturated black, and this pop of shiny hardware just really elevates it for you. And black is something that will never, ever go out of style. So all of the labeling in the back is super tonal so that it looks very, very clean on the body. And again, this high-waisted silhouette is just going to enhance everything that you want enhanced. It hugs the curves in all the right places. It sits at the waist right where it's the most comfortable for you.
Great call out, by the way, on the tonal labeling, because there's nothing worse than getting like black and then you have a big old white label back there. You're like,
yes,
come on.
Exactly.
All right, this is the color I'm wearing.
Only our light colors.
Yeah, and that looks cool. That's different. This is La Quinta.
Exactly. So you guys have probably heard, if you bought Gen 7 before, you've probably heard this wash La Quinta mentioned a bunch of times. It's because it's one of our best-selling washes. So you guys love it, so we keep making it for you. This was an exclusive color in this body for you. So you can't find it anywhere else. It's got beautiful gold hardware, beautiful tonal, beautiful light gold top stitching, and just a little hand sanding and whiskering for you.
I even love the button on Gen 7. I just love everything about it from tip to top. You do too,
Thank
because
you.
Lexington just sold out. So, and last call on La Quinta, the one that I'm wearing, and 4 dozen remaining in the black. So actually, here, like dead serious, if you want the outfit that I'm wearing, Tolani and Gen 7, you've got to order it right now. It's not going to last for the rest of the show. Remember, all
it's
these
so
prices
funny.
Going up in an hour. What's that, Lindsay?
No, I was just going to tell you that I'm always on right after Tolani, and I'm always obsessed with her shirts, and I always, like, forget to buy them, too. So I'm like, I got to get them because I also couldn't get these high-waisted jeans. We ship them all out to you guys before I even got a hand on them.
So.
Now I got to go get my last call.
Job hazard.
Yeah.
Have a good morning, Lindsay. Great to see you. 833-851 is the item number. Very, very cool, comfortable jeans. All right, we're going to take a quick break, but when we come back, this is what